Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The Belgian Malinois is a canine decathlete. This breed is strong, fast, a good jumper, and has tons of endurance. If you're interested in making a Belgian Malinois your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number five, Mals do not just appear to be square or stand square. This dog is exactly square. The dog's body is 24 to 26 inches tall for males and between 22 to 24 inches tall for females. The dog's body length is exactly the same as the height of the body. This makes the dog a literal square. Number four, the Belgian Malinois is one of four types of Belgian Shepherd dogs that were bred to herd sheep in Belgium. The other three types are the Belgian Sheepdog, the Belgian Tervuren, and the Belgian Lakeois. The Belgian Malinois is only one of the group with short hair. Number three, because the breed is primarily a working dog, it has some of the most extensive health testing of any breed. While veterinary tests and diagnostics can rule out genetic disorders, being able to work demanding jobs like police and military work requires a dog to be both physically and mentally sound for many, many years. Because unfit dogs cannot be used for this work, they do not get bred, making the Malinois one of the healthiest dog breeds in existence. The Belgian Malinois is a versatile dog breed. Many Mals are raised for dog sports, including Belgian Ring, Schützen, and French and Mondial Ring competitions. Many more Belgian Malinois are raised as protection dogs, doing police work, military work, or search and rescue. And of course, many other Malinois are raised to be loving family companions. And number one, Malinois are not an aggressive dog. Though it is a protection animal and will protect its owner and its owner's property, the Belgian Malinois will not react in an overly aggressive manner, even when in the act of protecting its owner. This extremely intelligent breed assesses the situation and takes the appropriate actions to protect its owner and property. There you have it, five good things anyone considering owning a Belgian Malinois should know.